this short video, I will show you how to calculate the perimeter of a given shape. Here in this diagram, you can see that in this question, you can see there are different shapes given. Triangle, the first one is triangle, square, and this is also like a rhombus, and this is a different odd shape. So first, let us solve the first 1a bit. So 1a, the given shape is a triangle. So in the triangle, they have given the side is, each side is 3 cm. So in order to calculate this triangle, perimeter of triangle, you have to do the calculation like this. Because all the sides are equal, the perimeter is equal to 3 into s, where s is equal to the given side length. Here in this case, the side s is given as 3 cm. So therefore, perimeter is equal to 3 times s. Why we are given 3 here? 3 times s means there are 3 sides. 1, 2, 3 sides. Therefore, s, you substitute here in this formula, 3 into, what is the value of s? S is also given as 3. S is also 3 and sides also given 3. So 3 into the s value is 3 cm. So you can substitute s is equal to 3 cm. So that becomes 3 into 3, that is 9 cm. That is the perimeter of this particular triangle. So you can take this as 3 into s, because all the sides are equal. Suppose if there is a different triangle, I will give another example of the same question. Suppose you take a triangle with the sides value equal to 5 5 5. So each side is 5 cm. So then the perimeter will become 3 into 5, that is 15 cm, because there are 3 sides and each side is 5 cm. So the total perimeter will be 3 cm. Suppose if you take a different type of triangle which is in a different length. So suppose here if you take this triangle which is having the length as, one length is 4 cm, one side is 4 cm, another side is 5, another side is 5 cm, another side is 6 cm, suppose. So in this case, you have to calculate manually. You cannot use this formula 3 into s, because all the sides are different, each side is having different length. So in this case, the perimeter will be, you have to add all the sides, that is 4, the first side is 4, second side is 5, the second side is 5 cm, the third side is 6 cm. So if you add all these 3 sides, you will get 4 plus 5 is 9, 9 plus 6 is 15 cm in this case. Because this is a triangle which is having each side is different length, you have to use the manual addition of each side. Because this is a different sides are all having different lengths. In case of this first example, all the sides are equal, therefore we can use directly the formula 3 into s, that is 3 into 5. So this is about the calculation of perimeter of a triangle. Thank you.